Abdullah, stop rolling down hills. It's time for Quran class.
Oh, really? Okay. So, I'll take a shower and see you soon in the lesson.
Bismillah, alhamdulillah. Wassalatu wassalamu ala rasulillah. Assalamu alaikum. Read the Quran the easy way. Lesson number 19 on Tiny Noon. So, tiny noon, in Arabic, we call it noon qutni. So, there is actually a reason behind putting this noon, but you guys will know it later, inshallah. So, right now, let us learn how to read the noon qutni. So, rule number one. If you see the noon qutni in the middle of a verse, then don't stop there and read that noon also. Like in this example, we are in a middle of a verse and there is the noon qutni there. So we will read the noon qutni like this. Qawmanillahu. Repeat after me twice. Qawmanillahu. 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 Yawma idhin al-haqqu. Yawma idhin al-haqqu. Yawma idhin al-haqqu. Nuhun ibnahu. Nuhun ibnahu. Nuhun ibnahu. Rule number two. If there is the symbol leh on a ayah sign, then we continue reciting and also read the tiny noon too. Like in this example, we see the symbol leh on a ayah sign. So we continue reading and also read the tiny noon like this. عذاباً أليماً الذين. Repeat after me twice. عذاباً أليماً الذين. عذاباً أليماً الذين. عذاباً أليماً الذين. همزة اللمزة الذي. همزة اللمزة الذي. همزة اللمزة الذي. Rule number three. If you stop at the end of an ayah, then you don't need to read that tiny noon at the start of the next ayah. Like for example, I chose to stop at the word murtab. So then I won't read the noon al-qutni at the starting of al-ladina. And I will read it like this. Murtab al-ladina. Repeat after me twice. Murtab al-ladina. مرتاب الذين مرتاب الذين. But if you continue, then read it. Like for example, I chose to continue here. Then I will read the نون القطني like this. مرتاب الذين. Repeat after me twice. مرتاب الذين مرتاب الذين. مُرْتَابٌ الَّذِينَ. So in brief, you read that tiny noon when you continue reading. So, alhamdulillah, we have come to the end of this lesson. I hope you understood. If you think this lesson was a bit tricky, then you can watch it over and over again. I hope you can become a very good reciter. So stay tuned. May Allah help us to recite, understand, implement, and propagate this Quran. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.